गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू टू गिव अस अ वेरी नाइस फीडबैक ऑन अवर लास्ट वीडियो रिगार्डिंग एंकल स्प्रे. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी फोकसिंग अबाउट द क्वेरीज एंड क्वेश्चंस दैट यू हैव रेज्ड. आई एम रियली सरप्राइज टू नो दैट मोस्ट ऑफ अवर लिसनर्स आर नॉट अवेयर अबाउट अ वेरी गुड ट्रीटमेंट मॉडलिटी रिगार्डिंग क्रॉनिक एंकल पेन एंड इंस्टेबिलिटी. Now what happens is if you suffer an ankle sprain, which is a very common injury, any time in your life, there is about 15-20% chance that you may suffer a residual disability throughout the life, which is called as a chronic lateral ankle instability. What that essentially means is that your ankle is lax on the lateral side and your joint is unstable. Now, unlike the knee, in the ankle joint, you will not be able to perceive a feeling of instability very often, but the more common problem which you will face will be pain and swelling, which comes and goes. So the swelling will come off and on, and you will have a continuous chronic ankle pain kind of a syndrome, which is actually a feature of a lateral ligament deficiency. Now, as we have already told you that ATFL ligament, that is the anterior talofibular ligament, is one of the main ligament of your ankle, and whenever there is an ankle sprain, there is an injury of the ATFL ligament, and if it does not heal well, it causes a lateral ankle instability. Now, the good thing I want to tell all of you is that this problem is treatable. Many of our patients whom we interacted believe that this problem, that problem of pain, swelling and instability of the ankle, is not curable. And interestingly, we have received patients and we get patients from all over the country who perceive and who believe that this problem is not curable, whereas it is not true. This problem can be very successfully addressed by a small surgical procedure which is called as a modified rostrum procedure. Now, what this procedure essentially does is it reinforces and strengthens your original ligament. So, unlike the knee ligament in which we reconstruct or we make a new ligament, here we are just advancing and reinforcing the ligament that you have. So, the anatomy is more maintained and you get a very good and a stable ankle. Now, there are several modifications of this technique which is described. Ideally, what we do is we advance the ATFL and the CFL ligament complex both, and we prefer using special anchor for this procedure. And after this procedure, we do see there is a significant increase in the stability. The patient do very well in the short and the long term. Occasionally, if the economic constraint is not there, we do like to add an internal bracing to these patients. What is an internal bracing? An internal bracing is an added technique over the modified rostrum procedure in which we use special anchor with fiber tape in between to reinforce the ligament and protect it. So what that does is it reduces the need for extra immobilization and it gives a better long-term result with a faster return to sports. These patients are more commonly sports person, and we get a lot of patients who are football player, athletes and sports person with this particular injury. So friends, the message of this video is, if you are having any pain, swelling and instability in the ankle and somebody has told you that it is not treatable, don't lose your heart. We can do a procedure which is called as a modified rostrum procedure and which can improve this problem to a great extent, and you can be back to your sporting world or you can be back to normal activity whatever you are performing. So don't lose your heart, don't feel that it is not curable. Don't lose your hope. There is a very good treatment and very successful treatment available for this particular condition. If you have any problem, which is pain in the ankle, swelling in the ankle, and feeling of giving away of the ankle, you can contact us on the comment box. Thank you.